Oh, all right. I am here, here and queer. Oh, Lord. Do you like this? Like the sexy, jazzy, lo-fi hip-hop. Definitely no girl. Can't go wrong with that. Oh, holy shit, I like fucking like took like a ginormous shit, bro. Oh, woo. Feel better now. That's why I was streaming. That's why I wanted to, I went live like 5 minutes early, because I wanted to use the bathroom during those 5 minutes, because I had to go badly. I was like, well, do it 5 minutes early. It's close enough. Woo. But ladies and gentlemen, good evening. It is your boy, none other than Mr. Lo-Fi Wi-Fi, the man, the myth, the ghosty, who floats around the sunset sunrise clouds, cigarette hanging down his mouth, lo-fi hip-hop in the earbuds. I go around different worlds and locations and all that fun shit. Whatever I experience, I write it all down my notebook. Basically, what I'm saying is, I do what I please. And what I want you guys to do is to please keep on vibing. That's right, my beautiful bread loaves. Hope y'all are doing super, super well in this lovely evening. Well, more like kind of cold and tired. Because I took like a 1 hour nap and I was like, oh, I'm in space in this bitch. Because that's what I felt like. Whew, man, I was tired. I was like just zonked out of my ass. So yeah, the thing is, I gotta fucking, which I am off of like work, like my main job tomorrow, but I'll be working my haunt house job tomorrow in the evening. And then on Saturday, then I do both jobs. So I am going to be quite tired. So, I want to try to get this game done as soon as I can. Oh yeah, my stomach is fine. It's a lot better now after I made the major poop. Yes, my stomach feels like a million bucks now. But, so, what was I saying? Oh, yeah. So, yeah, I am going to be quite tired, which is why, as soon as I get this game done and end the stream, I'm going to pop a couple sleeping pills in, give a nice good fap, might drink a shot of alcohol, and give myself a nice deep sleep. I want to get as much sleep as I can, because I'm barely going to have any during the weekend. That is for sure. Is everything okay? I got to worry about you. I am fine, I promise. All good in the hood, I promise. But yeah, gonna give myself a nice deep sleep tonight, or at least I hope so. Watch that not work at all, but I am gonna try. My stomach wasn't hurting me. I just had to poop, that's all. Trust me, I am fine. Tired from school, I feel that. But, so yeah, I'm gonna have one hell of a weekend. And I'm thinking of probably not streaming, next week. Probably gonna just kinda take a break, take a week break from it, and just get some rest and everything. And then, you know, just continue, the week after. I'm thinking. I don't know if I will, but I might. So yeah, there's that going on. And my thumbnail will be getting done, like it should be done on the 23rd, or at least I hope so. And then once that's done, then I'll have that video posted. And then get paid tomorrow. And I also get my other check for the haunted house job, like sometime next week, or at least I hope so. And then that means I'll get a bit of extra money. That means I can get a lot more of the, get a lot more done of my Cali video, which I am getting closer and closer of getting done. Just a matter of time when. Hey, bestie, I've been very busy with school. I went to UIC college. I did basketball and I was in the news on ABC 7 News. Hey, nice. Hey, Janai's a celebrity. Hell yeah, let's go. Hey, good for you, Janai. Hell yes. That's cool as hell. Hey, congrats. Yeah, you got a we guys, we got a local celebrity here, man. Good old Janai in the news. Hell yeah. Hey, proud of you. Good for you. Good for you. To get my speaker remote. But ladies and gentlemen, I don't think I really got anything else updated. Not really much anything else. Work is work. Just been kind of just going with the flow. I just want to get this haunted house season done so badly. So that way things can be back to normal and I'm not as tired. Oh, okay. Streaming stuff. Taxes. You can say I am a hot girl celebrity. You are something, all right. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, how about we actually finish this game? Resident Evil 8, baby. And so, as we play this game, I have chocolate. Why? Because I wanted chocolate. I got Reese's in this bitch. Reese's white chocolate. No, oh, wrong thing. There we go. There right, here we are. So I just realized, last time, we do not have a pistol. But we will get one as soon as we have enough. As soon as we meet the Duke again. So yeah, here we are. We're gonna be doing some shit. No, I forgot about these doors. Or should I shortcut the? Yeah, I'll shortcut it there. Hello. Fuck off. Are you dead? Good. I miss you. Oh, I miss you too. Miss you too, Janai. It's always nice to have my bread loaves here. Not enough power. All right. We have to go down here, fight some zombie monsters and shit. Look at that. A demon from hell. I'm gonna try using a knife here. Because I do need to save up on ammo a little bit. And luckily, these guys are kind of on the weak side, so okay. I mean, yo. I'm gonna be a zombie nurse for Halloween. Nice. I'll be working my haunted house job on Halloween, I think. Which, I mean, it does fit the theme, you know. It's also doing something Halloweeny. But however, I wanna go to a Halloween party for once. I really do. Thingy. Me a thingy for the thing. That's locked. Yeah, if it's these fuckers, I'm just gonna use a knife. Okay, maybe not. Would you fuck off? Also, these guys are in the VR, bro. Look at them skills. Gamer skills. Gamer skills. Gamer skills. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Like a lockpick? Swear I thought I had one. Ah! Bingo! Sweet. Fem fluid. Not enough power. I would be. Got him out that fucker. I do have a grenade launcher, so hopefully we'll be okay. This.
Did he do this too?
He's just a normal guy who likes to cry. Oh, when the man's alive. Oh, he's alive. He's alive. Oh, he's alive. Oh, he's alive. Let him live.
Don't surprise me anymore.
And he's dead. Oh, the man is dead. Fill that bitch up. How's Comic? She's doing good.
Seems useful.
That's not the thing I wanted. Just a regular guy who was riding his bike. Regular guy who was riding my bike, and then all of a sudden, I just died. She was here yesterday for a bit. I don't think you were here yesterday, were you? Don't worry, she's still around. Just been busy with life and everything. It do be like that sometimes. Damn it, come on.
fucker. I would definitely need to increase the rapid fire on this. Just regular guy who was riding his bike. Oh yeah, just cross, yeah. Oh wait, you actually kind of pulled through. Good for you. You at? Huh? Ah, aha. Don't eat the cheese sauce. Whatever you do, don't eat the cheese sauce. This is locked. These dudes seem like refined gentlemen. I wonder if they're gonna come back to life. Nah. Never ever happen. You guys are just fucking nuts, bro. That reload, though. That was a sexy ass reload, bro. Oh, we got pipe bombs for days. What was that item I had? Or is it a treasure? It must be a treasure. Okay. Mine. Hey, little sis, how you doing, Sal? You better be behaving yourself now. Actually scared me.
Today's been
IRL Big Brother's birthday today. He turned 32. Well, happy birthday to him.
Oh, Ethan. Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda.
Bitch, Miranda.
Truly disappointed. She took me. Took us. To be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation?
Why should I care? That's your problem, not mine.
I want nothing more than to be free. Bitch.
We have that.
Though I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Great, great roast there, Ethan. You're doing great, babe. Bitch. Oh wow, I got the door. Nice. It said 9/11. I don't know why I pointed that out. That's just what it said. That dude seems to be in pretty good shape. Do you like cheese? Oh shit. That's not good. Bitch died in like one fucking bomb, bro. Whatever happened to you two and Blondie? I think I know what this leads to. Second. If you don't know this game, you'll know in a second here. guys. Yeah. We got some good shit. Alright, we can move on. This is what I think it is. Oh wait, no, not yet. Okay, so that was just a jump scare there. Alright. So I guess we're not ready to face him yet. We got a lot of shit to sell, though.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. You wish to make a purchase?
Four of these, two of these, got that.
To think I would buy such things.
Then why'd you buy them, you fucker? Don't just be like, oh, for me to buy such things, and then you fucking buy them, you fucker. Don't like manipulate me here, you piece of shit. It says here. Increases the rate of fire.
Food is life.
Food is life, bro. Wait, that's the first. Wait, that's how much the rate of fire goes? Shouldn't this. What the fuck?
You'll be slaughtering things in drop.
Well, I'll get that so that way I can increase my rate of fire.
This is all an investment, even.
And.
Ah, it's fine. All finished. Please come again.
Got a long way to go.
Indeed we do. So let's not waste any time, bitches. Yeet! Oh.
Your family drama.
I feel like the rate of fire has not increased at all. what I thought, bitch. There's a fragment. Open says me. Lockpick. Alright. I wonder if I should buy that 1911 again. I feel like I should get it again. Ooh. What have we here? Yo, we got the stash, bro. Bitch, come on. That's more like it. Bread. Gender. Bread. Can someone make their gender bread and just say gender bread? I don't know why, but I somehow need that in my life. What's your gender? Genderbread. Genderbread? Genderbread. Bread is technically alive because it is from a plant. Wheat. So, and gender is part of, like, people and shit, right?
Nope.
Oh, jeez, fuck. So technically, we can say that, you know, bread can be a gender. That's just my opinion about that. Welcome to the Lo-Fi Wi-Fi YouTube channel, where we have the dumbest of conversations. Oh, you want an intellectual conversation? Not in this bitch. Normal conversation. What are you, fucking stupid? And also, I made that shot for no reason. That tells you the intelligent conversations we have here in the Lo-Fi Wi-Fi YouTube channel. Da 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 da. And then here we are in a shark's mouth. That's what Gura said when she played this game.
almost died. We almost died.
I think there's some goodies over here. Yep, metal scrap. Rusted scrap. Let's go. Jesus.
I'd like to see you try.
I gotta say, like, the voice acting, like, for Ethan in Resident Evil 8 is just, like, I don't know. I just feel like the dude was not trying at all. At least at 7, like, you know, seemed like he had a lot more... Okay, if I'm being honest here, Ethan Winters, like, as a character, is not really interesting at all. I mean, he does have
More?
I mean, compared to Jill Valentine, Chris Redfield, Leon S. Kennedy, it's kind of hard to be like, you know, find this character really interesting. He's kind of just a normal dude, you know? And don't get me wrong, I believe in Ethan's supremacy. But also... He's not, like, my favorite character ever. He's fine, but it's not, like, my woohoo.
Free to peruse.
Jesus. Falling asleep there, my guy?
Your coin. Pay me no mind.
I won't.
Till next we meet.
Yeah. Alright. So... I'm gonna have to head down.
He's a real one, man! He's a real one! He's a real one, man! He is so excused! He's a real one, man! He's a real one! That bitch is real, man. That's a real bitch right there, man. Fuck, man.
Where the fuck am I going? This way.
Bro, that bitch got a vagina.
Vagina?
bitch vagina everywhere, bitch.
Oh, fuck. Oh. What, come? Like they're cops? No, monster freak. Bro, I just fucking went see ya, night. Oh my god. But yeah, dude went fucking meme format, bro. Like, they're cocks? Monster. The drink. Do you know that? Does anyone know that Discord meme? Where it's like someone asks, like, hey, which monster tastes the best? And someone just says, like, cum from their cocks? And then the person replies, which I assume is major disappointment, saying, no, monster, the drink. Welcome to Discord, everybody. Where the fuck am I going? I think I'm going the right way, but I can't assume. Alright, we made it. Hey! Hey, calm down. I love how they go stiff and then just fall back. I don't know why it's so funny to me. Do you like violence? Well then have sex. Cause it's pretty violent. Reload. Where the fuck do I go? God damn it. I just want fucking out of here. Oh, god damn it. Sweet. He's dead. You kind of died. You know that, guys? You die and you're dead and your body parts fall off. Shit. You die and you're dead and your body parts come off.
If it's just looking, window shop away. Your coin.
Am I able to get the 1911? No, so I gotta get
it. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and we'll do them. Please come again.
Alright. Oh. There we go. Oh, wait, I need. Wait, do I need that? I think I do. There was a door over there that was locked, but I couldn't fucking find it. Jesus. We need to go back down there. I forget where it was at, though. There's a door that had a horse on it. Why does my chair keep spinning the wrong way? Welcome to YouTube. I shall part of my boo. Where the fuck was that one door at? Oh, wait.
Oh, going the wrong way. There we go.
Yeah. Yeah, I already sold it.
I will have slow typing because of the love of God, my PC audiobook again.
Also, hi. Hello, Tyler. What's up, dude? It's our boy, Tyler. Tyler, the man. The man, the war criminal. He's in my walls. He's in the walls.
He's in the goddamn walls!
I got a flight stick. Yo! Nice, nice, nice. I bought a flight stick for, for Kingslayer.
Last Christmas.
Pay me no mind.
Those things are pretty neat.
Thank you for your patronage.
I somehow fit a computer in your walls.
I know, it's impressive. You must be like a CIA agent or something, because CIA does that, I guess.
But what the CIA is good at
is, you know, covering war crimes.
You really are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die.
But I don't feel like dying.
Can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
But dying is like not really on my list of things to do. So I appreciate like if you just not let me die. Be kind of sick. Kind of cool, kind of epic.
I don't have time for this bullshit. Out of my way!
God damn it. Get out of my fucking way! After getting, like, you know, sawed through and everything, I'm alive. Oh, shit! God damn it. Get out of the fucking way. Fucking piece of shit. Ooh, I'm gonna grab pipe bomb. Sweet. Done.
Now stay down.
Oh, he's done. Bam. Jeez, I got through these fucking boss battles pretty easily. We got a cigar. God bless it. Oh. I knew that.
Again?
Ethan's just not having a good day. Boy, Ethan just needs a hug. Can someone give Ethan a hug? Hugs in the chat for Ethan.
I told you to leave it alone, Ethan! You are in the way. What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch! You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved.
Well, no shit.
It's hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything!
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose. Holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get it, Ethan. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
can't turn back now.
Wish we could turn back time. If I could find a way. Wish we could turn back time. If I could find a way. Alright, bitches. Here we go.
Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire. I'm coming, Rose.
This can't be good.
Having fun? Here we go! The final stretch! Well, what do you think? It's hopeless, right? Just do it. Flush him!
Die, you son of a bitch.
So long, Captain Winters! You really should have taken my deal. You'll be bones in the afterlife. Rose's power is gone! Right after I murdered her!
deep.
No! This can't be the end for me! I must kill her!
Yeet, bitches.
Ethan? I heard explosions. What the hell happened?
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me? Ethan?
Rose?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
Mia?
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose? Miranda.
Enough. Remember Evelyn and her power over them all? Rose is her successor. No. Rose is Evelyn's true, complete form. She will grow to fully control the masses. And I must have her.
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself. Rose will be saved. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can from you. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come out and face me!
Ethan, no!
Don't worry. You're dead. You will join the Megamycete's records. I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother, bound for eternity in blood. I've waited so long. The dream.
Ethan, no!
Vessel or not, I can't wait to see my true child again.
Rest in pussy, Ethan. Rest in pussy. Now we're getting to my favorite part of the game.
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
She could fake being a corpse.
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us. But the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. and she is not gonna get away with it. God damn it, when does it end?
What's that, sir? The mission?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long.
We'll get her, Captain. The squad's ready for you.
So BSAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Okay. K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on it.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was the last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turned herself into Mia, though. Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
But I love that one scene where he just says, when's it end? All of it. Because I like to think he's just thinking about, like... I love that scene where he's just like, when does it end? Because I like to think he's just thinking about all the shit that he's been through ever since Resident Evil 1. And just going through, like, just so much shit. And I think he was just, like, thinking about everything. And he was just like, when does it all end? Because these characters have been through a lot of shit, you know? Because all Chris was just a cop. And then it's just, like, turned into, like, him, like... to this, you know?
Hey, Alpha. Look at this.
The SAA. They've gone too far. Christ.
Looks pretty rough down there. How are you planning on reaching the objective?
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
You got your back,
lore boss. Moment, yeah.
Let's get to work.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we thought. Watch out. SAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky.
What the hell is that thing? It's all new to my seat.
That's probably what Miranda is. Let's go.
Bro, you're like the only one down there.
Large mutated bioweapon sighted.
Maybe we need some infectious particulates. Keep your masks on.
God damn it.
Help yourself.
Umbarize, I need some backup.
Get eyes on you, boss. Keep moving.
The target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss.
I'll kill all of you, you son.
Okay, Captain. Reload. Wait for you. The mold is rapidly expanding. There must be something stimulating it. And over here. Once I get about to collapse, hold your horses. I'm reloading.
Let's go.
I found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Mega
Mycene,
huh?
Yeah, fucker. Oh, what the fuck? That's a glitch moment there.
Lobo, I got a tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup. There's an opening in the roof. Use it!
Okay, I'm moving out. Hold on till I get there.
Ah!
locator!
Give a guy a break.
Keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one? I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. Megamycete. Alpha to squad. I've located the Megamycete.
So now we can end this mess after all.
About damn time. And two explosives armed. There's enough there to blow the whole village sky high.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place.
Not before I end Miranda. I'm not taking any more chances. I'm going in.
Roger that. Standing by. Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I kill
you. I know it's too late now. We really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. And we didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah.
Would have made things a lot simpler, in my opinion.
This must be Miranda's lab. So they're using this to control the bioweapons.
Hmm. Ah, I see, I see. Yep.
Show me your hands! Umbrise, this is Alpha. Where is Miranda right now?
Still at the ceremony site. Whatever she's doing, she's staying put.
Goddamn. It really is you. I'm glad you saved me. Why are you here?
I was caught in Houston experiments.
Wait, did you say Mia? Mia Winters?
In the flesh. What's the situation up there?
Kind of a war going on. Nothing we can't handle.
Don't get distracted. Stick to the mission. I'm headed to the ceremony site.
Wait! You can't leave me here! You promised, damn it! You said that you would keep us safe. We did everything that you asked. We moved over here, everything. And I didn't care. So long as we were together. So you tell me, where is my husband? Where is my daughter?
Ethan is gone. I couldn't save him. But I can save Rose. Come on. It's not safe here after all.
What do you mean he's gone?
He's dead. I'm sorry, Mia, but we have to leave. We have to destroy this village.
No! You're wrong. I tried to keep this a secret, but... You don't understand how special he is.
Ethan is pretty special.
What's going on? Someone there? It's cold. How did I get here? God, it's freezing. Shit, my body.
Okay, alright, I have to skip this, sorry. I just don't like this scene, it's just cringe. Alright. But long story short, it's the twist that Ethan was dead all along. He was dead ever since, like, the Bakers, like, took him, and he got infected with the mold, and that's why he, like, you know, can regenerate, and no matter hits, the amount of hits he takes, like, he's still moving. That's what sums it up. Just the twist that he's infected.
At last, he awakes.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see, but to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who or what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that.
Huh.
We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Yeah, I have to be. I gotta go.
All right.
Do be sure you're prepared. Oh, the assemblage of life and machine. I can feel Lord Heisenberg's essence through it.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. It's around that time.
I hope this one makes itself useful. Ah, it's fine. All finished. Leave this to me. This may be our last meeting. Be sure you have all you need. To think I would buy such things.
All right.
Please, be well.
Thanks.
Peace out, merchant. Come on, Ethan. Get it together.
Out of my way.
Ain't dead yet, bitch.
Interesting. Your body certainly is normal.
No shit.
Give Rose to me. Now!
You'll see. Once I kill you properly, everything.
Get her now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No. Rose is mine!
Let's go, bitch.
What the fuck?
We got the auto pistol here.
You walking corpse. If I combine Rose with the Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last.
A century! All for this day! Why do you persist in this? Such vitality.
Bitch is my kid.
This is how you end Ethan Winters. To ensure I never see your face again, I will feed you to the bears. Every single cell of your being. You could rot for all eternity as punishment for your interference. I don't have any more time to rest. Let us finish.
What the fuck?
I'll tell little Rose. She never had a father. Now die!
What the fuck? What the hell just happened? The fuck? That's never happened.
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycetes. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now we can die peacefully. You understand the love of a parent.
Not let you get away!
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize? Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours!
You think?
Jesus Christ. God damn it.
You won't need to wake up. The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power.
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive you nuts.
Still
stuck.
do you interfere? Surely you have no need of this now, so close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
I've never seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure you're not one? Your life is over, Mr. Fox. Why do you still fight? Why won't you die?
Why the hell couldn't I do that first? There we go. We got her.
Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up. Oh, no.
Chris.
Ethan. He did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me?
Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. Tell yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
God damn it.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan.
R.I.P.
Rose!
Go. Go, take us up now.
Wait! Where's Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No, we can't go. Not without my husband.
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
What have you done?
He's gone. That's right. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain. You need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
Once again, Chris, when does it all end? There. I'll skip to the main meat and potatoes and credit scene.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then you can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like it.
You think it does. But
hey, Dad. Happy birthday.
I like that she's still wearing his jacket.
Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her.
Where else?
Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed.
Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I I know.
The father's story has now done. Once again, rest in peace, Ethan Winters. Oh man, I got a lot of shit here. Yeah, overwrite. Alright. Another playthrough well done. Gotta say, do like this game quite a lot. It is a good, decent Resident Evil game. Not one of my favorites, if I'm being honest, but however, it is still a pretty solid Resident Evil game. Can't complain about it, you know, it does things right, it's got a lot of cool stuff. I mean, you know, it's a game. It's a game that exists, and I'm glad I played it. And I'm glad you guys joined in for the rest of the gameplay, I should say. So now, the next question is, what is the next Resident Evil game to play? Well, we're getting low on choices now, that is for sure. But however, I'll set up a poll for that sometime, probably tomorrow. But anyways, ladies and gentlemen, that'll about do it for tonight's stream here. Thank you all for joining on, you know, on the playthrough here of this game. And, you know, we still got a few more Resident Evil games left. Now until next time. So anyways, let me send you guys off with a song here. Let's see here. Ooh, how about this? Money, 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 which is a cover sang by Anna Pantu, but the original artist is ABBA. I like this song. So we'll play this one, send you guys off. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, before I go, I just want to say thank you all for joining. I want to say thank you to Tyler, thank you, Sal, and thank you, Janai. Thank you for everyone who joined, especially for people that might be watching this in the future. So it's nice to have you guys around. So now, next week, I'm not sure if I am going to be streaming next week. Probably not. I'm not sure yet. Maybe, maybe not. So if you don't see any, like, upcoming streams up or anything like that on Sunday or Monday or whatever, then just kind of expect that I'm not going to be streaming this week. Or if I will make a tweet about it. I actually will make a YouTube post about it as well, so that way you guys are updated and everything. So we'll just have to see. Anyways, my name is Lo-Fi Wi-Fi. And as always, keep on vibing. Oh. There we go. Anyways, my name is Lo-Fi Wi-Fi. And as always, keep on vibing. Bye! To pay the bills I have to pay. Mwah. Ain't it sad? Keep on vibing. And still there never seems to be a single penny left for me. That's too bad. In my dreams, I have a plan. If I got me a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work at all. I'd fool around and have a ball.
money must be funny in a rich man's world. Money, 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 always sunny in the rich man's world. It's a rich man's world. A man like that is hard to find, but I can't get him off my mind. Ain't it sad? And if he happens to be free, I bet he wouldn't fancy me. That's too bad. So I must leave. I have to go to Las Vegas or would never be the same. Woo! Money, money, money must be funny in a rich man's world. Money, money, money always sunny in the rich man's world. Oh, all the things I could do if I a rich man's world. Money, money.